stage right now, singing your favorite song. Look in the crowd, you know where to be found as they sing along. I say, you look good without no makeup, no lashes, even better when you wake up. I see the look on your face,
hey,
I see you hiding it.
Welcome to my channel, it's me, Jasmine Numbray, and I'm about to tell you guys a few ways or a few things I did to get out of a funk. So first things first, skincare. The first thing I would do is just wake up, go wash my face, clear the skin, take a shower, put some new clothes on. Like, being clean, being fresh always just relaxes me and it makes me feel better about myself. The next thing I would do is hit the fucking nail salon, bitch. You gotta go get your nails and your feet done. Get the most expensive pedicure if it's gonna make you happy. Get the most exclusive, unique nail design, you know, that's gonna like make you stand out, give you the attention, make you feel better. You know what I'm saying? When your nails and your feet is done, you feel better, you look better. It's gonna make people compliment you. That's what you need to be doing to make yourself feel better. This is not something that like happens overnight, trust me. It took me like, I was in a funk for about 2 months, like, you know, like, and it's not easy, you know what I'm saying? I didn't want to communicate. Call a friend. Call whoever you need to call. Call the most happiest person you fucking know that's going to clear your mind and get you back on that track. You know what I'm saying? Like, call who you know is going to make you happy. Like, I know for me, people tend to call me when they're in a funk because I'm the one who's always positive and I'm always the one that's, like, stressing people to be on their dreams, stay on their goals. I believe the reason I felt like a little into a funk is because I wasn't being as productive. I wasn't doing anything. All I was doing is just focusing on my 9-to-5. But like, my 9-to-5 isn't my life. It's not. I don't want to be a worker. I want to be a YouTuber consistently. I want to make money from this. I don't want to work. So why am I putting all my energy into a company that always wanted work, is that always had this big dream, when I can be treating my YouTube life like a 9-to-5? So start focusing on the small things that you want to do. Like, you know, I'm okay with not being a careerist. I never wanted to be a careerist. I always just wanted to do whatever I wanted to do when I wanted to do it. I wanted to always just live out in the forest somewhere, if we're being completely honest. Like, I want to live in isolation. Like, girl, child, anyway. Seek therapy. Me, I got a life coach. You need somebody that's going to be your personal cheerleader and going to coach you and make you feel better about reaching your goals quicker. You know what I'm saying? When you're surrounded by people who don't have any goals or don't have things that you have, you know what I'm saying? You're gonna wanna fall back to, you know, be like, okay, it's working for them. No. Stay on your goals, focus on your small goals, focus on your end goal and who you really wanna be in life. Like me, I'm a pretty girl, I like to get pretty, I like to get my hair done, I like to get my nails done, I like to be pretty, I like to go out to eat, I like to do things that nobody's doing. That's how I stand out, you know what I mean? So do what makes you happy. And the last thing I am gonna say is, if you cannot be there for anybody, girl, be there for your fucking self. So first, love yourself, do some self-care, get a journal, bitch, rethink and focus on what I used to do when I was more happy. I was reading more books, I was drinking more smoothies, I was spending time outside, and I'm doing the regular shit, getting my nails done, going out, being cute, going out and being social. You know what I'm saying? Now I'm so antisocial. I'll see my phone ring, I'll not pick it up, I'll dead people. Like, it's bad. That's not who I am. I don't know, I feel like I'm just indecisive too. Like, do you want to be it girl or do you know anymore? Some days I feel like being it girl, you know, pretty, yummy, banging body, you want to fuck with me, get some money. And then other days it's just like, why are people bothering me? Why are people gassing me up? But it's just like, it's because you're yummy, bitch. You're it girl. I don't want to be like you. And sometimes it's like, girl, I don't even want to be like me. Let me take you back. So girl, you already know what to do. If you enjoyed this video, give this shit a big ass thumbs up. Not even giving a thumbs up, cause whatever. Do what you're gonna do to get this video out here. Share it with a friend, tell a friend to tell a friend to tell another friend, period. Bye guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video and stay tuned for the next one.